The mystery that I'm trying to tackle is trying to understand how an injury in the brain, for example, stroke, can change the way the body fight off infection. Stroke contributes to around 10% of deaths worldwide, and a third of infected patients are dying from infections such as pneumonia and urinary tract infections. What we discovered is that the brain can send signals and communicate with the immune system, in a way try to dampen their actions to cause damage to the brain. But the side effect of that is that now the body cannot fight the infection because the immune system has been impaired. So with the support of the CSL Centenary Fellowship, I have three main areas of study. Firstly, I will look into the fundamental biology between the brain and the immune system. Secondly, I will test the capacity of novel molecules to wake up the immune system again so they can fight off infection. And finally, I'd like to work out how the gut barrier gets broken down after stroke and find new ways to restore its integrity, limit bacterial infection, and help patients with stroke. It's a great honor to be awarded the CSL Centenary Fellowship. It allows me to continue what I do, what I love, which is medical research, and try to make a difference to this world.